been slightly more robust than normal, and I'd like to thank the lovely Joe Quayle, who very kindly picked up the point of the challenge and ran with it.
On the wind's will, we lost them decay.